What up, everybody? This is Cindy with MoBoogie.net. Today we are hanging at the MoBoogie Loft in downtown Denver, Colorado, and I am honored to be here with Cecil Peanut Daniels. How are you doing today?
Very good, and likewise.
I'm doing all right. Thank you so much for being here today. I wanted to take things back to the very beginning. I want to talk about your first drum kit. I know you've said that you were a closet drummer.
Yes.
And your first kit, and I'm not talking about the paper one from Sears that lasted for all of 2 days. I'm talking about the one you put together and crafted out of what you had available to you at your home.
Oh, that one.
So tell us about that.
That one, that was before I got anything. My drum kit was a... For my snare drum, I had a like a little metal TV tray, they call them, and I put a bunch of dimes on there. And I got the big pencils that you used to have to learn to write with when you was a little kid, and I turn them over for like for a rebound, and get pots for toms and glasses and fill them up to different increments with water. Even to this day, my sister always teases me, and my mom used to send her and say, "Girl, go in there and get that pot from that boy so I can cook this and cook that," you know. And I, you know, you can bring me another one then, you know. And we had a little hollow spot on the floor, and that was my bass drum. So I used to go to town, you know. It was like, it was a lot of fun. I think I need to recreate that and record with that again, you know. I mean, I haven't never recorded with it, but I'm going to record that. See how it comes out.
I'm looking forward to that.
Me too. I should do that.
Absolutely.
Thanks for reminding me.
My pleasure.
Where did you get this stuff from?
I said I do my homework.
You do. You really do.